A multi-time WWE Champion, former Royal Rumble winner, one of the greatest of all time, Rey Mysterio!
The ultimate underdog who is still a thrill to watch after 30 years.
The following contest is a six-man tag team Hell in a Cell match. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Hey, he's the biggest little man in WWE history. He's the greatest underdog we've ever seen.
This is a superstar who's made a career of slaying giants and defying odds.
You are looking at a one-of-a-kind superstar. From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
And from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE.
MVP, and of course, in this tag team competition, we're going to see Rey Mysterio, AJ Styles, and Damian Priest. Then across from them, we see Bobby Lashley, MVP, and Roman Reigns.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
Knew it was bad coming.
On MVP sidesteps out.
Shoulders are down. Only a one count before the kick out.
Not even a near fall there.
That'll have you walking funny.
Ah, crippling the opposition.
Punch right ahead. Mysterio counters quickly. And a kick. Elbow drop right on point. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Tree of roll position now.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Uh-oh, look out. Shifts it back onto him. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And Rey from the top. Oh, huge miss there. Carefully placed stop to the arm. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Kick to the gut.
Incredible magnificence.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Ouch.
Kick right to the midsection. Boom. Look at this. That unraveled on MVP.
God. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to win on your opponent.
He's hitting up top.
Thinking big.
Styles squaring Reigns up.
Displaying the will to stay alive.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do.
Oh, whoa, nice, Mysterio.
No, he lets him out.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And looking for. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
No matter what, you have to be happy with yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with it.
DDT!
Right. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Great counter!
Tag team bout, it's gonna be Rey Mysterio, AJ Styles, and Damian Priest. And across the ring, we see Bobby Lashley, MVP, and Roman Reigns.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience, I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is gonna be crucial.
From the middle rope, six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match, doesn't it, Corey?
Absolutely, Corey. In a six-man tag match, the pace can get absolutely frantic. Not only does the ref have to keep track of the legal man, but the opponents do too. It's very easy to lose track, and once you do, you can lose the match.
Shot punch!
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, my God!
leg. Ouch. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face. Ooh, man.
Great body control.
The stomp in every single part of his body. That unraveled on MVP.
To behold, take a picture
while you're the cover. Keeping in close quarters, and look at these legs.
Now a kick out for AJ Styles.
And it destroys the cell. And his opponent, too.
Well, so much for keeping him inside the cell.
Yeah, that's important. Tossed around like a ragdoll. He's moving a little off balance. Now, coming out, break his arm. Vicious. Ooh. Ray had that well scouted.
Too silly.
Get the flex it right back. Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
Looks like an act of desperation. A big one. A defiant kick out afterward.
Still not enough to put him away.
Saxton, you go up there and try to reason with him.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Drop with a big shoulder tackle.
Big drop.
Since he hit the
head. Razzle's got it locked in. The lock is in. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have.
And he may have felt his grip slipping.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Are these superstars even aware of the peril?
Tag team rules here with Rey Mysterio.